Hello, boys and girls. Today we're going to do a literacy activity, but guess what? We need to use our bodies for this literacy activity to learn our letters. You need to get some comfy clothes on, some sneakers on, and get ready to move. You ready? I attached some alphabet exercise cards that you're going to cut out. They have all the letters and exercises to them. You're gonna print them out, or you can make your own or write them out, and then you're gonna cut them and stick them in a basket. And then you're gonna put them in here because it's gonna be a mix. Oops, I dropped them. It's gonna be a mix of things that you're going to do. So you're gonna move them around and then you're gonna choose one. So I'm gonna do a couple so you can see, and that way you can get an idea and do it yourself. So I have here K. Kicks. K. Kicks. K. 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 Kicks. 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 Next one. Ooh. L. Ooh. Ooh. Lunges. L. Lunges. Ooh, this is a nice exercise. This one I like to do when I exercise. Lunges. Let's try two more. H. Hop. 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 Last one so that you can start this activity. Ooh. Mixing them all up. S. Skip. Skip. You can either skip in place, or you can go around in a circle, around the house. And this is what you call the alphabet exercise. I'm already tired, and I just did four letters. But this is a, this is a great way to learn your letters. I hope you have a wonderful day.